Shining 3D is a Chinese company based in Hangzhou, China, and is rapidly becoming one of the world leaders in 3D technologies, which include 3D digitizing and 3D printing.
We mainly do 3D printing equipment, and do application.
As a world leader in 3D technologies, Shining 3D has recently embarked in an expansion plan to open offices overseas. The first office was opened in Stuttgart, Germany at the beginning of 2017. With that office, we are supporting our resellers and customers in Europe, Middle East, and Africa. More recently, we have started the final stages of opening a similar office in San Francisco, California, to be closer to customers and resellers alike in North America, Central America, and South America.
我们客户呢，主要在这几个方面，一个是航空航天啊，这高端客户。航空航天呢，有很多高端的零件需要用3D打印来制作。第二个呢，在医疗健康领域。 再一个呢，在工业领域呢，我们主要是在汽车。再有一个呢，像我们这个 SRE 呢，比较多的是在手板的行业。
One of the main challenges that we face as manufacturers, developers, and as a sales organization in this type of technology is finding ways to reduce the cost of these machines to make it more accessible and more mainstreamed, to find them in more wider ranges of applications and industries. Shining 3D is following the same pricing strategy that we use in all our 3D products or 3D technologies, and that is making our technology good, reliable, but also accessible for different budgets, for different applications and industries.
I'm holding the prefabricated福特 野马汽车排气管的树脂结构原型 and the final metal product. And the final product is from metal printing, which can be directly installed on the福特 野马汽车. Because
now, to print a part, it may take 10 days, 20 days. The speed is fast. This is a common goal for everyone.
第二个是要性能稳定。现在金属3D打印呢，从性能上总体上来看，已经超过了传统的铸件。利用3D打印机生产的排气管，在保证结构强度的同时，可以减轻整体重量的67%。通过对结构进行优化设计，合理安排废气走向，保证不同工作状况下的工作动力。
我们愿景呢很简单，就是要让工业3D打印进入直接制造。